I do not think that many parents are aware of what's inside the game. In fact, in my presentation, I show many pictures from the inside the books just to show the images of this game. I mean, the gruesomeness of this game and the occult link to it.
Well, I know that when I did my message, and this has happened, I have letter after letter where people took the pieces. Now, there's sixes involved in the pieces of the game, but they take the pieces of the game, they would throw them in the incinerator or the fireplace, and screams would come out because there seemed to be some kind of spiritual forces inhabiting those pieces, and children would drop out of life.
Their drums bang with vengeance. Their voices scream with power. Their guitars shatter your senses. Metal Maniacs, your albums arrive. Masters of Metal with Rush, Dokken, Van Halen, and Kiss. Rainbow, Crocus, and Hard Rockin' Iron Maiden. Masters of Metal. It'll leave you screaming for more at a store near you.
Working for the world.